Hi, my name is Maxim Fleury. I'm a build supervisor at Double Negative in London. I have been a visual effects artist for about 14 years now, doing television before moving on to commercials and some movies and finally some freelance work. What we're going to do in this tutorial is we're going to take an old character concept I did. We're going to first take some reference photos, more like pose reference. Then we're going to make a base mesh in Maya. We're going to take that into ZBrush and sculpt the details. And then we're going to use some Dynamesh to create some hair and eyebrows and hairiness. We're then going to do some texturing in ZBrush and rendering as well. And finally, we're going to put it all together in Photoshop and create the image. All right, I hope you guys will join me, and I'll see you in the next lesson.